15%.
Detected holding point, 14 left, the taxiway Bravo, Bridge 022.
We'll go to holding point Bravo, which will be a left up here, and you can tell when you're ready to copy whatever it is they're ready for.
Since the Russia's invasion of Ukraine, we have multiplied our flying hours and our presence here on the eastern flank. It's an important signal for also the population of the countries here in the east that NATO has a strong presence here. We provide as much information and as much guidance as we can with the sensors that we have available to this aircraft.
The presence on the eastern flank is actually So other countries, basically, they see, okay, we're not afraid of anything. And also to support the countries on the eastern flank. So they're not feeling actually alone. And therefore, we're here. So they see, okay, NATO is standing side by side us. Everything we do here on board will be also sent to other NATO aircrafts. That means everything we see on our screen and will be sent to the higher commands. So they see exactly what is going on at present, and therefore they can decide in making decisions if we would need more aircrafts or how we can, what else kind of assets we would need in the future. The AWACS, the main task for the aircraft is of course to identify all air tracks and also surface tracks, no matter where we fly. For the air tracks, it is to identify, are they friendly, are they the foe, and to see is certain aircraft, are they allowed to fly in certain airspaces. And also for ships, for example, when we fly in the Mediterranean, to identify, are those fisher ships or are those pirates. So that is actually the main task, what we can see. And also with our radar, we have a long and huge coverage where we can see already from far what kind of aircraft is flying.